go ahead.
Okay. First off, hope your pride is not broken. And the words that I had to say would be best if unspoken, but I did. Can't believe that I get it, cause I feel how you feel, my dear. And you won't understand it if I don't tell this boy what I have to. And I'm sorry it's not you. Dedicate your words to me to hear. One who makes me better, how would you build the nerve to tell me to my face? Wish that I could do the same. I'd say, yeah.
Say your name.
Michelyn.
Where can people follow you on Twitter?
Michelyn Cierra, M-I-C-H-E-L-Y-N-C-I-E-R-R-A.
Thank you.